This is a story that is told in the villages on the west coast of Mexico. Old men tell it to the children in front of the huts at nightfall. No one remembers where it happened or when, but they say it was in a little fishing town somewhere up or down the coast. They say that the ocean had been angry for 6 days, and the people cut off from the harvest of the sea were anxious and hungry.
You give it up?
We cannot get the boats out.
But this is the 7th day. We got to eat.
Maybe the store will lend some beans.
Do you maybe?
How is the sea?
The sea is rough. It may smooth later.
6 days without diving. No more.
Bye. Party, doctor.
Do you think he will come?
No, he won't come. He never comes.
Juana, he will never come.
Then we will go to him.
What is it now? Can't the man have his breakfast in peace?
It's two Indians with a baby. They say it has been stung by a scorpion.
You fool! The next time you will be bringing animals to me. What do they think? I'm a veterinary. Which should I treat? The Indian or the scorpion? These people expect me to spend all my time in their little troubles. They never pay. They never know what it costs to be trained in my profession.
They gave me this.
These Indians have no money. They never will have any money.
The doctor is not in.
But my little son is very sick. Please, when will the doctor be in?
He will not be in. Has gone away.
Are you coming, Kino?
Is the sea down?
Yes. All the others are going out.
No, we cannot go.
Go on. I will stay with Juanito.
You will not leave him?
Not even for a moment. I will be here. Do not worry. Go on. Go on.
Thank you.
get into the canoe?
No. I'm going back.
What is the matter?
I don't know.
About the pearl?
Yes, I did. What a great fortune.
Doctor, the man who brought the sick baby this morning has found a huge pearl.
It seems to be true that it's a remarkable pearl.
I have talked to five people that have seen this pearl, and they say it is perfect in water and perfect in shape. I assure you, Patron, it seems to be true.
It is told that Kino's luck was his neighbor's joy. They put on their best clothes and remembered forgotten songs.
our luck is good.
What will you do now that you are so rich, Kino?
I might get a gun. I will get a rifle.
He is going to have a rifle. What else are you going to have? You are rich enough.
We will have new clothes. And she will have shoes.
Shoes for her.
My son will read, and he will open the books, and my son will write, and will know writing, and my son will make numbers, and he will know numbers. These things will make us free. He will know, and through him, we will know. This is what the pearl will do. The pearl will make us free.
The old men say that happiness fell on the people like rain and lighted the fireworks laid up for their name day.
Look like little Admiral.
What is an admiral?
A great man of the sea.
A fisherman.
necktie with the Mexican flag collars on, the little boots, everything for the baby. Oh, that's fine. Take them.
But these things are not for us.
Don't you realize that you are a rich man?
Sure, take them. Everything is for
sure,
you.
Sure, take them.
And some nice candy for the baby so he won't cry. Take him, lady. Take him.
And a beautiful doll.
Yes. I am a rich man.
Where's the sick baby? Where's the sick baby? I am the doctor, you must know. I am the doctor. Baby's my patient.
Just look how ill he is.
He's not sick. He's all right. She cured him.
With the snake skin, I suppose.
You're a doctor. You should know. Snake skin is for rheumatism.
I was away.
You must know, with scorpion poison, this is the most dangerous time.
Frightened, Tino. Now tie it on your own heart.
Is all right. carry it. Hide it. They'll steal it from you. Wives at home. That's the proof of a good wife.
You got a good wife. Don't you worry about her. Come on, drink another one.
She didn't want me to leave.
Salud.
Salud.
Go ahead, have another one. You're a rich man now. You have to act like a rich man. Yes, you do. I know. Go, my brother. Have another drink with me. You know, I love you. Come. Have a nice sip. Yes.
I'm a rich man.
To the rich man.
To the new rich man.
To the good wife.
To the good wife.
My son is going to read. He is going to read every book in the world.
To your son.
To your wise son.
You hate your best friends. You almost kill a friend who loves you. What are you? A fiend?
I forgive you, my friend. This is a night for fun. Come. Get out of the way, you.
He cheated us. He hid it someplace.
Oh, I should kill him. My little wife. Thank you so much. For our son, Juana. You see, I am strong. Only you. Only you. My lovely. Juana. The black is coming. Please, Juana, don't leave me alone. Juana. Juana.
Thank you. people like this get money, what will this world come to?
Does each of you understand what he has to do? I don't want any mistakes.
All right, patron.
And now you two.
It wasn't our fault, patron. Everything went wrong.
And on the top of everything, your brother, the doctor, got in our way.
You are sure he didn't get it?
No, he didn't.
This pearl must be mine. Well, if I don't get it now, you know what you have to do. Get out.
Yes, patron.
I am your friend. I will give you 9 times its value. I shall give you 900 pesos.
900 pesos? Much money.
I don't know. It is worth 50 times 900 pesos. I am a just man. I always pay an honest price.
Our pearls are never any good to you.
My friend, I'm only an appraiser. If you do not believe me, ask the others. Go to see them. Still better let them come here now, so that you can see there is no collusion.
That is good. Bring the others.
Go call the other buyers. Let them come. I've put a value on this pearl, but the owner doesn't think it is fair. I will ask you to examine it and make an offer. Notice I have not mentioned what I offer.
Do not include me in your discussion. I do not even want it. This is not a pearl. It's a freak.
It is soft and shiny. No. No. No.
Who likes things like this? I'll offer 500 pesos. Maybe I can sell it for 600.
They know I am a fool, but I will raise my offer to 1,000 pesos. Where are you going?
How will you advise him?
I don't know. Tino should go. And he should stay. He should sell his pearl. And he should not. There is no right way.
I'm looking for the best way.
Perhaps he seen secretly.
His sin was finding the pearl.
But that was an accident.
Yes, I know.
Compadre! Compadre! They are killing Tino!
What happened, comadre?
They tried to kill him.
Who was it, compadre?
I don't know.
We must talk. Come, compadre.
I did not know how to advise you, compadre. But now I know. You must sell your pearl to them for anything they will give you. Or you must go away. Now you know that you will never live in peace. They will never let you leave at all if you stay, compadre. You must go away. This is my advice.
I don't want to leave my home, compadre. Well, tonight I will sleep. I will think. And maybe tomorrow I will know.
That is good, compadre. Good night. Good night, comadre.
Good night, compadre. Kino. My husband. I have always tried to be a good wife, haven't I?
Yes, what?
Then, for the first time, I am going to ask something of you.
Yes.
Throw the pearl in the sea. Beat it between two rocks. Destroy the pearl, or it will destroy us.
I would do anything for you, Juana. Not this. In this pearl, I have seen a better life for us. Juanito must learn how to read, and he must open the books. In this pearl, Juana, I have seen freedom.
And I have seen death. Death and loneliness. Throw the pearl into the sea. Throw it, Kino, please.
I came to pay you a visit.
Good evening, brother. You startled me.
Your nerves aren't good. You should take care of yourself. Much better care.
My nerves are all right.
You're thinking always of other people. You should think of yourself. And of your health.
What do you want?
It is a small term, but a very good one. A black one. Sometimes a smaller term is better than a great one and safer, my brother. Safer.
Where are you going?
Goodbye, comadre. Goodbye, comadre.
Others of this story say that when the sea rejected Kino and Juana, and the road was watched, and every shadow was black with danger, they ran away into the swamps to hide their trail from their enemies.
A woman and a man, and a dog, a banquet too.
Thank you.
man and the woman. How long ago? Before the dew fell. About 2 hours. My turn. Her.
They are not far.
Hurry up before the dark comes. Come on, hurry up.
Thank you.
What are you doing here, Juana?
God. You and Juanito can get through alone. Oh, Kino. I am leaving a blood trail.
Juana, come.
Go on. Please go on. No, Kino, please, no.
Coming with me, Juana?
Yes, my
God.
he cannot get away from here.
Then we'll wait here.
It is getting cold, Patron. Shall I make a fire?
Make it. What was that? I don't know. Maybe a night hawk.
Maybe a baby coyote.
They are very close.
He killed his brother. He killed the old man. He's going to kill them.
We saw it. I'm going to go.
Without your pay?
Without my pay? What with my life?
To under a little pile of stones in the mountains, and they came back to their home. The old men say they moved like sleepwalkers through the village. And the pearl, which had been hope and beauty, was turned to ugliness and greed and death and loneliness.
You.